Swansea midfielder Joey Allen and the Preston North End manager Lion Lowe involved in the angry confrontation during Swansea versus the Preston North End in the championship match played on Wednesday night. Swansea and the Preston North End played the year match and it ended with a 4-2 score for Swansea won the match. Preston North End had the first chance of the match, but Swansea has been better later on and finished the game. There was also an angry confrontation between Joey Allen and Lion Lowe that ended in both getting a red card.